Hello everyone, my name is Teresa Sam. For today's video, I'm gonna be reacting to Heartstoppers Season 3, Episode 1. I am really excited because I really love Heartstopper. It's my favorite Netflix series right now, and I think it's just a really cute series. Last season had a cute final episode, and I'm excited to see what's gonna happen next. So let's watch that. Episode 1 of Season 3, hopefully it's a good one.
I have something to tell you. I love you.
Aww. It's cute that Charlie wants to say that to Nick. That's so cute.
And you don't have to say it back, yeah? I mean, but... I hope you do.
I like the relationship. Oh my goodness, she's spying on Charlie.
And I want you to feel the same way too, eventually.
Girl, what you doing?
I don't want you to feel pressured, so... Stop spying on me.
Why is she spying on him like that?
I'm shocked you haven't said it already.
I'm kinda shocked too.
It's probably too soon anyway.
Aw, they have a cute relationship too.
Heads up!
Yes, all the friends together, that's cool. It's always fun to go to the beach with your friends on a hot summer day, you know.
Well, I did tell you not to bring all of that. I'm bringing the fan.
That's too many things.
Okay. You got a little bit of
Everyone
needs sunscreen, Charlie.
Oh, that's cute.
Stop kissing your boyfriend and hurry up!
Oh, let him have some time with his boyfriend.
What is going... Tao?
Oh, that's nice.
This is the sappiest thing you've ever
okay,
done.
Okay, your turn.
Okay, close your eyes.
I like surprises.
Open.
A flower!
Nice.
You got me flowers on
Probably. Probably aromantic.
Being a sexual is okay.
I don't really know.
If you feel like you're a sexual, just be yourself. It's good that he's a boyfriend that really cares about his boyfriend, and I like how Nick worries about Charlie and what Charlie is going through with the anorexia and all that. Charlie wants to talk about his love to Nick, but
I think you have an eating disorder.
Nick wants to talk about the eating disorder thing.
I've been thinking
to
yourself,
oh, God.
And, I know you don't want me to try and fix you or anything. I just care about you so much, and I
can
see how much worse it's been
living recently. I really think they should talk about this, but I can see that this is not the right moment for Charlie to talk about it, because he wanted to talk about other things.
I don't think about
love and the relationship and all that.
Sure. Yeah,
I really hope Charlie gets to talk about this with Nick, though.
Whole weeks. You'll be in Menorca and I'll be stuck here. Gonna be the longest you've spent apart since we first met. Are you gonna miss me?
Yes, he's gonna
Maybe
miss him.
A little bit.
I think he's gonna miss him a lot.
You know I'm gonna miss you a lot.
Yeah, that's what I said. I knew that.
You and I love spending every day with you.
Yeah, we know that, but there is the bad.
I think we need some personal space.
But she thinks they need some personal space.
I need some personal space. But if you really don't want to, then it's fine. But she seems nice, and maybe you could just try it, because it's...
I think it would be good for her to try it. I know it's hard sometimes to have this type of conversation with someone you love, but sometimes it's good to have hard conversations when you're in a relationship.
Perfect this summer.
Everything's gonna change when you go to
I mean, I guess him, I guess.
3 weeks left together, and you're the best thing that's ever happened to me. I don't want to lose you.
You're not gonna lose her. Come on. She really likes you. You're not gonna lose her.
You're gonna say that.
We're gonna say that you love him. I want Charlie to say it, but when he's with Nick, not while Nick is in the shower. They love each other, that is so cute.
You said it when I was in the shower.
Sorry.
No S-word.
Okay.
Now they should say it to each other now.
Can you say what you said again, please?
It's embarrassing.
Yes. Charlie, you say it.
I love you.
Yes. Now Nick, say it back.
And you don't have to say it back, I just...
I feel like Nick is gonna say it back.
I see you for a few weeks.
I love you too.
Yes. I love it.
I love you so much. You know, just saying that because I said
this is a cute life. Moment. They look so happy together. Oh, I want to know what's going to happen with these two. I hope that the relationship stays good. I feel like it will, obviously, though. Oh, I want some pizza now. They're making me hungry for pizza.
Can I walk you home now? You're not even wearing a shirt. I thought you liked it. I saw you peeping at me on the beach. I was It's okay, it's allowed.
Yeah, it's allowed. They are in love, yes. This episode was really cute. I like seeing all the couples on this episode. And I like how much Nick really cares about Charlie. I hope that Nick and Charlie can talk more about Charlie's eating disorder on the next few episodes, but this episode was really good. I like the final moment in the episode when Nick and Charlie say I love you to each other. That was so cute. I give this episode a 10 out of 10.